Today is Victoria's day off of daycare, so I took the girls to Mölnlycke, or Finnsjön in Swedish. It's just a few minutes drive from our house. So hey, Victoria.
Yeah.
Hey, hey. In the camper van, we have a ton of space under our lower bed, so I have no problem fitting all of our kids' stuff, like our big double stroller. Good. I could not be happier with my double stroller. I use it almost every day with the girls. Now we're back at the van to make some lunch for Victoria and I. Okay, now Victoria and I are gonna enjoy our lunch while Luis is out sleeping in the stroller peacefully.